Cheers to all sport lovers and dedicated pundits of the beautiful game. How are you? I hope you are all doing well and staying safe. I have a good news to share with you, so sit back, relax and enjoy. But before we continue with our story, I would like to take this chance to express my sincere gratitude for your unwavering support throughout my journey. Your cheers and encouragement fuels a lot to me. So, if you visit channel for the first time and maybe you want to see more video from us, I beg you to subscribe and smash the bell icon. Let's go! As the 2024-2025 season approach, Kaizer Chiefs are gearing up for multiple competitions with their fresh strategy vision under the managerial guidance of Nasreddine Nabi. Among the key players being eyed to boost their squad is talented winger Shaune Mogaila. Born on June 17, 1995 in Mashashane, South Africa, Shaune Mokete Mogaila, standing at an impressive 1.80 meters, Mogaila's journey through the South Africa football has seen him develop into a dynamic and versatile winger. His career kicked off at Highland Park, where he made a 36 appearance and netted 3 goals between 2018 to 2020. His skill and pace then took him to TS Galaxy for the 2021-2022 season, adding another 2 goals in 19 appearances to his name. The next chapter of him seeing unfolded at Royal M, where from 2022 to 2024, Mogaila continued to showcase his talent, contributing 3 goals in 51 appearances. His consistent performance caught the eye of national team selectors, earning him 5 caps and 1 goal for South African national team Bafana Bafana in 2023. Now, as Kaizer Chiefs look to reinforce their squad, the potential addition of Mogaila brings excitement and anticipation. With his agility, experience, and ability to deliver a crucial moment, Mogaila is poised to make a significant impact at Amakos. Under the managerial guidance of Nabi, Kaizer Chiefs are not just preparing for domestic league, but also aiming to ensure they reclaim their lost glory in South Africa Premier Division. So, the inclusion of Shaune Mogaila could be a game changer, adding depth and versatility to their attacking options. Chiefs fans will undoubtedly be thrilled at the prospect of seeing Mogaila donning the famous gold and black jersey, ready to make new challenges and lead the team to glory.